my friends. We did it in my friend. Let's put them on stage. So you'll see the word piano on the title of SFCM, and it is technically a piano concerto written by John Cage. I'm a huge John Cage fan, if you didn't already know. It's a different kind of random. I'm a big fan of random stuff. It's a whole other thing. So we have a bunch of music that is just full of tiny little directions. We have maybe one note, and it can be long or short, it could be loud or soft. There are a bunch of different techniques that he uses on our instruments that are very special. And we get to just pick whichever ones we want to play in the moment. It's going to be full of silence and a lot of weird stuff, and I hope you guys like it. The other thing is, it's going to be exactly 5 minutes long. So if you think it's super weird and you don't like any of it, just wait for 5 minutes. And if you really want to be like super zen out, I have a clock here that might work. And it'll count down from five. Just so you know where we are, you might get kind of lost. I just want to help you guys out because it is kind of a strange piece. I enjoy it, but nevertheless. Here we go. Here we go.